What should I synthesize? What materials should I use? Is this okay? Okay, let's begin. I'm getting tired. Drawing out power from the material. And this. Drawing out power from the material. Is this okay? Time to finish making this. I did it! It's done! What properties should I transfer? Is this okay? Okay, it's done! What materials should I use? Is this okay? Okay, let's begin. What should I do next? Drawing out power from the material. What could happen? Do this. Using a useful skill. Is this okay? Time to finish making this. I did it! It's done! What properties should I transfer? Is this okay? Okay, it's done. Again.
Thanks.
So, why did you decide to come with us?
This is another one of those mutual benefits deals.
Sounds like you're up to something to me.
Sometimes you have to take a leap of faith, Cortez.
Oh, please tell me you haven't let your skills fade.
Hey, I'm the one who taught you how to sail.
You did?
Yep.
Then it's thanks to you we arrived at Stellard safely, Yurie.
Though she hit some trouble getting back herself.
Hey, I didn't have any issues.
Sure you did. Say, has anyone seen Mirica? She'd love to explore the ruins around here.
She's not coming.
Oh, right. I forgot she was studying in Central.
Actually, she's back in town now.
Then why...
Mirica? Who's that?
She's my little sister.
Your little sister, huh? Then she must be super cute.
No, she's super extra cute.
What?
We're headed to a place called the Fertile Sea. Shallie, get your things together.
Oh, right. What should I bring?
It's ready, miss.
Teo? What is?
We've finally come up with a plan for repairing the ship.
Really?
But it seems we need more material than previously expected.
You mean stuff we didn't ask the Union for?
Unfortunately, we only requested the minimum amount.
I see. Well, tell me what I need and I'll go get it.
That isn't necessary. I can ask Cortez to take care of it.
No, it's okay. I want to work hard and earn recognition. If I don't, we won't be able to save the village.
All right, miss. In that case, you may proceed. Please be careful.
I will. I just need to get you the materials, right?
Yes. So you're Yuria. Thank you for looking after my son.
Don't worry about it.
Please, make yourself at home.
Dad, isn't that enough?
If you don't mind me asking, I'd love to hear about your treasure hunting and the city.
Interested?
Yes. This is the first time I've left my village. I don't know anything about this area or its customs.
Oh, don't stress out about that kind of thing. Really.
Are you sure? What about things like clothes? I'm not very stylish.
Is that what you think? I like your style, honestly.
Really?
Yes. But I hadn't heard about your journey. Why did you come here?
Well... And that's why we've come here on the ship. We thought we could find a way to save the village in Stellard.
I see.
Stellard is an oasis, right? I'm sure it's beyond beautiful.
An oasis? Huh.
I'll find a way to save the village. It's my responsibility, after all.
What a creepy place.
The land of the dead, where fungi gather to grow into mushrooms, and those merge to become even bigger. That's how the mushrooms grow here.
So, like, a sea of mushrooms?
Yep. Not many people come here.
I'm not sure about that.
Huh?
Hmm. I didn't expect anyone to visit this place. Are those tribal clothes? If you're wanting to go on pointless journeys, go somewhere else.
Pointless journey?
We came here to stop the water in our village from drying up. That is not pointless.
A drought? I'm saying it's pointless because all you're doing is focusing on one event. Droughts are just one of the things happening in our world.
What do you mean?
Even if the drought in your village is resolved, the world will still be thirsty. We're leaving, Odelia. I'm done.
Yes, Master. Wait! Please! Why were you here?
I don't need to answer that. What a waste of time. Goodbye forever, I hope.
They left. He was really scary. My gut's telling me we'll find something good here. I've got high expectations!
Grain can't be eaten. Like this.
I found something different.
This thing looks pretty old.
I should use this. I've never seen this. I should record it.
Found something useful?